The Monetary Board, or MB, approved the $3.32 billion foreign borrowings of the public sector in the fourth quarter last year. The said amount is 65.80% higher than the $2 billion MLT foreign borrowings approved for the same period in 2022. The BSP added the 2023 borrowings will fund the national government's infrastructure projects, including transportation, economic recovery and development, and many more.